I'm Ryan Slocum. We kick things off in the Columbus area. A matchup with the top of the KMAC up for grabs. The undefeated Fredericktown Freddies travel to Centersburg to take on a Trojans team with only one loss on the season. The 6'5 senior Carter Jones gets Centersburg started. He drives the paint for the jump hook, plus the foul. The Freddies come back with the long ball, working it around the perimeter before finding Caleb Sheriff for the triple try. That cuts the lead down to 5. The Trojans hitting from outside thanks to the hustle from Alex Johnson, falling out of bounds. He saves it and kicks it to Levi Houck for 3. Centersburg held a 29-20 lead heading into the break. The Freddies start to close that gap in the third thanks to their 3-point shooting. Thomas Caputo to Cade Carpenter for the open look. Bang! But Centersburg won't let him pull ahead. Mick Mead drives through traffic for the lay-in. We have a close one with the Trojans up 44-41 heading into the fourth. They trade blows from there. Carter Jones backs his way in, steps through. He goes glass for the tough deuce. The Freddies D locks down after that. Ty Hatfield hits the floor, kicks it up to Sheriff for the bucket. And Hatfield stays active. He misses the triple try, but grabs his own board and gets it to Lincoln Cunningham for 3, and he is pumped up. The Trojans down a point with a minute left when Johnson finds Houck again for 3. They retake the lead and force a Freddy's timeout. Fredericktown comes up empty on the next possession and would be forced to foul. Mick Mead knocks down both, and that would seal the deal. Centersburg wins a nail-biter to take a 1-game lead atop the KMAC, downing Fredericktown by a final score 62-58.